Hello, and I'm back. Yep. We're playing this game. Easy scam on Roblox, lots of endings. I've played it before. Most of the games I'm gonna record are gonna be games I've played before, but I haven't gotten that many endings. Oh well. So, I'm gonna try to get as many endings. I need to get an item. I think I have an idea on how I want to get one. The one I'm going to get is big cheese and fish. My threshold, he got it. He didn't tell me how, but it says it has something to do with the sword. So I'm guessing it's something to do with maybe you slice the cheese in your hands. And those things, you wouldn't have big cheese, it would be normal. We've got a Red Bull there, that's cool. Sewer time. So what we do, we keep the cheese. You take the key. Now the mouse is going to start yapping. And my favourite key. Okay. Hum, num, num, and you take a sword. It's as easy as that. I'm gonna slice the wind. And then, if anything happens, then you know. I'm gonna attack the wind. I need to go and do another step, hold up. Come on, Apple. I need you to fall off. Come on, Apple. Apple. Whee! There goes the Apple. Now we just need to go to the cheese dimension. I guess is that we slice the cheese with the sword.
Cheese.
Like a little cheese.
Cheese.
Cheese. I need to be Red Bull, mate. I need to be Red Bull. I've got an idea. Well, I'll do it with you, but just like, behave. I want him to get him under the tree and then I'm gonna feed him cheese. And then hopefully that'll propel me upwards.
way to get like the cloud ending. Look, there are clouds up there. I'll get Red Bull. Be red. Climbing. What's happening? I did not know this was going to happen. Oh no, I thought I'm going into the cloud. This might just be Souls RNG. Really? Like, literally the ending I said I was gonna get, I got. Oh, this is like broken. Deforestation. I think I know how to get that. I'm just gonna get the wood. Cheese. Don't need the cheese, do I? Can I have your sword? Please. You took my key. Down my favorite key. No, you didn't. Give me that. No, I'm just gonna chop the tree with the sword. Or just be the other. What if I push the tree into the hole? I know you can rotate the spawn, but like... Let's go into the cave. Woo! Got him over. No, it's not him. And I also bring the ball into the cave. About a deuce considered very legal. I just straight up killed the ball. Come down there too. What? Brock. Well, I didn't actually, like, I thought what was gonna happen is gonna be like an ending where, like, you take down the ball and then yourself, but no, you just take down the ball. What if I go in the cave but I just don't press the button? In the cave of the rock world. Oh my god, my jeans. Go in the cave of the rock world. That'll probably be an extra rock, right? You've actually got to be kidding me. No, let's get this ending. Let's get this ending. What we're gonna do, grab the stupid bow, shove it on the side. Get in there. Yep, we press the button. Get in there. Yep, now the cave is wide open here. It's an infinite loop. Wait, is the bomb still ticking? Skeleton is the same. Yeah, no, we're just gonna stay in the stone world for a minute. I like killed the ball as well as me. That's probably an ending. Big red.
just gonna die together. He's in the cave right now. I got an idea. What if I feed him cheese while he's in the cave? And then I escape the cave. Oh my god, well, I'm a genius. First thing, we get the cheese. Cheese. Let's get the cheese. Now that he's here, now you bring him back to the cave. Final task. He popped. I got the golden cheese.
Cheese.
I got the golden cheese. I'm a genius. Let's go. That. I call that a win.